Hey guys, Dylan here. Today, we're gonna be doing something different. And look, I've already gotten the pro skill. And in the behind him is It's a Bully from Bully's Basics and Educational. Oh wait, Bully's Basics Classic. I seriously cannot get used to the new name. Now what you want to do with the guys, right, is perfect. I make your opponent think you're gonna do a perfect shot, but end up not doing a perfect shot. Wow! Wow! That is mean. Wow! Such skill. Am I right? Got myself in the same situation. You know what that means? I get to hit two extra pins. Now the key to success is getting success. Come on, don't quit. Just try harder. What you saying? I'm too good at bowling? I'm too good at Wii Sports bowling? You completely missed that one. At least you hit some pins. Nice. Alright, we have two to worry about. Let's see. Woohoo! Oh, you thought I was actually gonna throw my glasses?
No, you silly. Even though we're quarantined, I need to keep my glasses safe. Just in case we go back to public school this year.
Plus, I'm a nearsighted, so my glasses are really helpful in school. Actually, they're necessary. For me, at least. But I really want to put... Eh. Just take a look at how he's gonna shoot. Try not to aim for the gutters next time. Maybe it'll be my first take. So close! It's so far. I don't even know what he's doing. Wow. Blind. Wow, are you blind or something? You've really sucked at this. You're actual trash at this game. A Joy-Con could beat you at this game. Whilst you get zeros, I get a strike. How's that make you feel? What are you doing? You actually took practice, eh? Never mind. Seems like you didn't take practice. Wow. That pin got knocked almost completely down. That's pin number 5. He ain't do better. Okay, so, when are you gonna go? Come on. How can you suck so bad at this game that you get almost all zeros, only to have no chance against someone. Someone who has gone to 2 strikes this game. You stand no chance, you should just, yeah, go ahead. Congratulations.
Well, what do you know? You want to
read my mind? I don't have time for my dad. I have a 15-minute limit. So anyways, if I had an infinite time limit, I would do it rematch. But unfortunately, I would just say, nah, get some practicing and, hope you're gonna find some guide to help you win at Wii Sports Bowling. And with that, hold on a second. And with that, slice it away. And with that, see you all around the next one. Okay, I cannot wait for boxing.